And Alison Dowskin and Caesar Lai. So they've got 65.58 to beat.
All prepared to walk the course about a quarter an hour ago.
Here they go, through the start. Gate one, successful. Now gate two. Note the groom swinging to the right to keep the weight on that right hand back wheel. As they swing right hand and head towards gate number three. Nicely through that. This pair, Secrets of Lies, again perhaps slightly slower than Pepsi and Shirley. But Pepsi and Shirley have missed those five penalties. Through the next gate, gate five. Now into the box. Where the heck go in. To a right hand turn and out the other side. And they keep moving while they're doing it. Straight through gate six, gate seven. They just clipped that right hand curve, but they've all seen where it was. Took the first part. Eight went.